Ты что ли моя следующая добыча? Вкусно же ты смотришься. Поскорей бы от тебя кусочек оттяпать. Да...
Hey, I haven't seen you around here before. You must be new. My name's Scarlet. Your name sounds familiar. I wonder where I heard it before. Anyhow, nice to meet you. You really think so? You're just trying to flatter me, aren't you? My story? Well, I used to be a bounty hunter back in the Boneyard. I earned enough caps to travel up here and came across this hunter's lodge. It's been a pretty sweet place to live so far. You don't look like you're from around here either. Ugh, you must have grew up with those Republicans. I couldn't stand them much myself. I traveled up here just to get away from them. See you around.
You knew? Roland. Why do you care? Yeah? And where are you from?
I've been to the Mojave. None but NCR scum there now.
Yeah, these are my pups. I've trained them to be the most vicious. I wouldn't try to pet one if I was you. Yeah.
What do you want? Here, made this today. Sorry. Here's what I'm selling. Mostly fresh, no mold, I promise.
I see we have a new visitor. Welcome, guest. Welcome to the Hunter's Lodge. I am Alexander Warren. What brings you here? Are you just here to tour? Or are you looking to join our lodge? It's a club I have put together to invite hunters from all over to join in the games that I host in my enclosed hunting grounds. In these competitions, we release game into the hunting grounds and see who can hunt down and kill the most. This lodge was constructed before the Great War by a very wealthy architect who went by the name of Webster Holmes. He is the man in the painting overlooking the balcony. However, I have worked tirelessly to keep this great lodge in marvelous condition, as you can very well see. It has been well decorated with some of the most exotic furnishings and prized game that you won't find much anywhere else. I'm glad you appreciate it. Good taste is hard to come by these days. Ah, yes. A rather unique item I had to have in my collection. I'm guessing you've taken an interest in it yourself? I will part with it for no less than 10,000 caps. Very well. You just have to participate in one of our hunts and prove you have the skills to be a hunter. We'll be starting one soon. What do you say? Splendid! Allow me to show you to the hunting ground. Since this is your first time on a hunt, allow me to explain how this works. We simply release some game into the enclosed hunting grounds, giving them a few minutes head start. Then we see who can bag the most. All in good sport, of course. We'll be hunting rabbit and fox this round. Let the hunt begin!
Greetings, my sir. Is there anything you need? I am a humble servant and butler for Lord Warren and his hunter's lodge. I will always be at the service of my lord and his guests may they request it. Everything I offer up.
Not bad. You may just have that hunter instinct. Let's see how well you do in the next round. This round, we will be hunting prey that may try to fight back. Bullhorns are very aggressive animals, so keep your wits about you. Let the hunt begin! I see you have no problem when it comes to handling yourself against aggressive animals. Let's finally hunt something a little bit more dangerous than a wild animal. this final round, we will be hunting the most dangerous game. Man.
I
don't know what you people want. I have caps. Just take them and let me go.
We don't want your caps. You prey to us.
You will be given a 5-minute head start, after which the hunt will begin. If you manage to survive for the next 3 days, you will be set free.
Otherwise, you don't, Joe.
You people are crazy!
The clock is ticking. You'd best be making haste. There is nothing I find more invigorating than hunting game that has at least some intelligence. It keeps you on your toes so you don't get too complacent from hunting game that is easily predictable. A word of warning, however. Sometimes the hunter becomes the hunted.
Let the hunt begin!
My, look at the time. It's dinner time already. You must be hungry after all of this hunting. Please, come join us at dinner. We've got plenty to eat.
Swear. Hey, what's cooking?
Welcome back, courier.
Welcome back. Yo, what's up?
Hi there. Yo.
Courier, I'm hoping you were successful in your search for the power cores.
Excellent. Just in time. I've just finished assembling the team that will be
assisting you on your mission to Archimedes II. Each of these operatives has been handpicked for their special skills and experience. I can give you a quick briefing on each of them so you'll know how to best utilize their abilities. You're also ready to begin the mission whenever you are, Courier. Just be sure you're absolutely prepared. We don't know what will be encountered up there, and it may be some time before you can return. If you have any preparations that need to be done, do them now. Very well.
Yeah?
Officer Parks, distinguished leader, knows how to hold a team together and always puts his comrades before himself. He'll be helping you to lead the mission.
Badger, marksman, skilled soldier but cocky. He's always willing to do what's necessary and should prove to be a reliable soldier. Mustang, seasoned warrior, fought in the NCR-BOS war for much longer than anyone in the frontier. He should be able to provide the support needed when in a tight situation. Rogue, computer expert and hacker. She may be able to decrypt the Enclave's technology and give you an advantage over them by turning their weapons against them.
Tuner, comms expert. Not too experienced in combat, but may be necessary to establish a communications network on the station to allow in reinforcements.
Siren, field medic. She'll be able to attend to the injuries of any soldiers while on the mission. She was able to help patch you up, Courier, so I know she'll be a reliable asset. Freakshow, ghoul. His ghoulification should make him very resistant to radiation. The space station is likely nuclear-powered, so you may find yourself in a situation that only a ghoul can survive in. Watchman and Caboose are both engineers and will be necessary to analyzing the Enclave's hardware. The Enclave will have superior weapons to us, and we'll need to quickly learn how to take advantage of their technology. And finally, we have our pilots, Tiger and Roach. The Verta shuttles are similar enough to the vertebrates that piloting them won't be too much of a challenge. You'll be relying on them to get you to the space station safely and back. A well-rounded and strategic team. You should have no problem relying on them to get the job done.
Courier?
I'll address the team.
Men, women, today you will be embarking on the most extraordinary mission the NCR has ever undertaken. You will be traveling to an orbital space station controlled by the remnants of the Enclave, who seek to destroy and enslave us. I understand if you may be terrified, thrilled, or even fascinated by this mission. We don't know what you may encounter while on this mission. Some of the most advanced technology we have ever witnessed will be found on this space station. Technology that could prove invaluable to us.
The NCR have defeated the Enclave in the past, and we will defeat them again. Each of you have been hand-selected for this mission for your unique set of skills and abilities. As long as you all work together as a unit, I'm sure this mission will be a success. The Courier will be spearheading the operation.
The objective is simple. Secure the Archimedes II space station and ensure it is out of the control of the Enclave. Anyone have any questions?
Are we actually going into outer space?
Yes. We'll all be the first in the NCR to go to space.
Awesome!
Won't we suffocate up in space?
Which of the equipment space suits that will recover from the Enclave camp? Provide you with life support while in space.
How are we to pilot these Verta shuttles in space? None of us have ever had any experience with them.
You'll only need to pilot the Verta shuttles into space. Once in orbit, the autopilot will take you to the space station.
Wouldn't the Enclave see us coming and just destroy us? How are we to board the space station?
We have been receiving distress signals from the space station requesting Verta shuttles to help evacuate it. I don't have much information of what this distress is about, but I think this will allow our Verta shuttles to dock on the station without too much suspicion.
Hopefully, the Enclave will think you're one of theirs responding to the distress call.
Once we get on board, how will we proceed?
It'll be up to you on how to proceed. We have no information on the interior of this space station. You'll have to figure out your situation and improvise once on board.
Any more questions? Then I guess we're settled. Suit up and prepare for takeoff.